he opened a Pushcart on Orchard Street at that time, selling, which he knew, hamburgers and hot dogs or what it, things like that. And my mother would peel potatoes and they'd make French fries. And she made the best French fries, delicious. But they were good. And in the cold weather, they both were outside. My mother used to wrap stuff around her feet. And you know, in those days, they didn't have boots. They wore galoshes.